within every keep.
Bossy.
And his loyal lumbering guard.
Oh, he shot the dock. God dang, we gotta take care of those archers right here, right now. Defend the dock. Dang it.
Bravo.
Dang. Ah, Jesus.
The slow suffering begins.
Okay, time to start patching some people up. Oh, that was close. Now that's the stuff.
The smallest variable can make all the difference.
This is a game.
This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Oh, he is gone! He's still alive?! Well, he's not! Fuck, we're advancing. I'm risking it for the biscuit! Oh, I think I've risked it too much. Okay then. Gonna lie. Dang it. Get poison.
Excellent work.
Woo, combo. Nope, none of that.
Thank you. malaise. Measured and steady.
Ugh! That damage is real! Okay, gotta start patching some people up, or I'm not gonna last much longer. Here, got a special delivery for you. Why did I bring him closer? Best kill now and get it over with. Okay.
A lesson taught is a lesson learned.
Not today, bitch. God, I loved Rogue. The man's getting shit done. Okay. You're gonna die either way, so might as well focus on you. Here, I got something to cave your head in. It'll help you tend out the metal. Okay, maybe. Okay. Best make sure.
A small foundation of trust.
Oh shit, he's still alive. Oh, not anymore! You're still alive?! God dang! Okay, you're done. You're still alive?!
All problems have their solutions. Even the big ones.
We advance. One more time. How tough is this boss gonna be? Oh!
Locked in a nightmare slumber. He is tortured by failures both real and imagined.
That's not good. Okay, good. You're blinded. Uh-oh. Damn it. Don't worry, we're gonna put you to rest. Oh shit! Can I attack it? Dang it, stop resisting! Oh god! Here's something for you. Oh, this is not good. Resolute! Oh, that is nice! That is nice, Doc! We shall continue. We shall go together. Freak. Come on! Uh-oh. Resolute again!
An interminable conflict.
Someone tells me I should start targeting that. Crap! Come on, Buffy, give me some... Oh, more Resolute! Here, this is a prologue or I'm doing something good. But still, gotta heal my main attacker.
What is it, then, that gazes back so intently from the abyss?
Oh, meltdown, that's not good. Damn it! How do I get rid of that? Ninety-nine turns? I made a horrible mistake. How do I get anyone out of this? You don't say! Oh no. This is bad. This is really... How do I even get out of this? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. None of them are... Oh no, this is bad. This is really bad. How do we get him out of this? Seriously, is there literally nothing I can do to get them out of this? Oh, wait. No. I'm in my bed, might as well freaking lie in it.
What can we learn upon closer inspection?
Well, it's over. Another meltdown? Give me a break.
Measure out your violence.
And everyone's strangled. That is fantastic! Reinhardt, I love you, buddy, but we are not gonna live through this. And Liam Neeson dead.
We'll find it. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
Get it. I just gotta keep hitting him and to make sure. Not again! Oh God. Well, this is ending in disaster.
Once again, teetering on that terrible precipice.
And Buffy's also. And I got nothing. All you do is just keep hitting him and hope for the best. And I'm dead.
This is no time to falter.
And like that, I'm dead. Yeah, I should have won for the... And I'm dead. Pretty sure I can't. Yeah, I'm dead.
The siren song of the void. Spurned for now.
Wait, seriously? If I manage to kill this asshole before this, I will be impressed.
Through adversity and affliction, the heart beats still.
If I manage to kill this asshole before my deathbed, I am going to be impressed. And I'm dead. Wait. Maybe not. Oh wait, he's still on death's door. I gotta kill him now! Reinhardt, we just need to settle this now. I can't believe I lived through that.
The valorous and cowardly alike soaks this tainted soil.
Take all.
The loathing abates.
Yeah. Oh, boy. Please let this be the last. Please, no more fights. Why can't I? Oh, I'm overstocked. Well, I don't need this. Yes. And this. Wait, I'm blind! That was a disaster.
to arms, though it brings no satisfaction.
No! Reinhardt dead. He's fucking dead. Yeah, he's not coming back from this one. No. Oh. Oh, boy. Can we just retreat? I think we should retreat. Oh, my God. Yeah, retreat is a definite must.
Another old soldier lays down his life in the dirt of a distant land.
Well, that ended in disaster.
Remain undeterred, and you will yet prevail.
That ended in disaster.
Forward now, into oblivion's inky embrace.
Okay.
Memory is the hearth that warms the mind.
Oh, let's not do that yet. Let's not waste much candles yet.
New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. Drop of sanity in a sea of madness. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. A welcome advancement in the science of survival.
Hey, we're missing someone. Oh, that's okay. Well, at least we got some good shit right here. I'm gonna leave it right here for now, folks. What a great way to start this game with a shit ton of dying. Anyway, leave a like, comment, and subscribe to the Robo Bunny Corporation. Good night, everybody, and sweet dreams. Greetings, everyone, and thank you for watching this episode. Imagine the like button as Reagan's right butt cheek, and imagine the subscribe button as a good old left cheek. Good night, everybody, and sweet dreams.